So, I'm at the Oklahoma Transit Center station for MTS, borrowed my parents' car to go to court today. Unfortunately, I realized it was probably too late. I guess a trolley. Oh, a nice trolley. I don't know how many times I took that thing. Plenty? Enough? Not enough? Maybe? They're like slowing down, that's cool. Back in high school, I would have taken it to go to class, or to go from class. Looks like they stopped completely. Going now. That's cool, I get to keep the window open up in the front, huh? Could have had something to do with the other one going this way, but don't know. So it'd be up there. I used to wait for the oncoming track deal. Where's the freeway? T8. I'm on the going east side. East of it, obviously. Yeah, so. Basically, I felt like I wasn't going to get much productivity done today. So, I went and I got my social security card proof or whatever. And I kind of just rolled out off the couch and put some water in my hair. Went out the door. I knew it was a little later to be trying to. Just look at that. Look at that. Do you see what I'm saying? Look at that. We need to put a sprinkler in here for the sake of the tree. So we're gonna chop up the roots and stick a sprinkler right through it. Yeah, and this is the kind of world that we live in, people. Okay, well, this is a nice reminder of San Diego and kind of what it's like to have walked through here during high school, I guess. Kind of, I don't even know if I made my face, I'm so horrible about this. But it's one of those things where I don't really care to improve too much on. For a drive to return the vehicle and to be a couch potato, because being a couch potato doesn't use up so much energy and it doesn't piss off so many fucking people, and I've met very many of people who get very easily pissed off. Either that or they piss me off, which it's difficult to piss me off. But if you press the right buttons in the right sequence, I get very pissed off. Other than that, I tend to be pretty patient. So, let's wait for this trolley thing. Nah. No, yeah. Wait. No. Let's go around that way.
that. Nope, wrong button. Hey. Whatever, I'm not making a film. It's for personal documentation reasons. Oh, and here's a local radio station. Playing. Yeah. Let's hope I'm allowed back in town without having a fucking warrant out for my arrest. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Do another loop around. That was this little guy on that street right there. Little brat. I think even she's willing to admit she's a brat. But probably only if she was drunk or something. Which, I don't think I'd like to drink with them. Just, it's a personal preference. That day and since after, I have not seen a crow kill its prey. Hell, I didn't even know I had a crow. I thought they were scavengers. Oh well. Guess they're not that much different from people. And I think it's down this street that was just, I'm not sure. Thank you. Let's do a loop around the old library. I've already asked the security guard at the library whether he had seen my fair sunflower girl, and he denied it. He said he's worked most of Mondays, but I didn't see any girl by that description. Last Monday was it, or Monday before that? It's like camera attacked this. The freaking Land Rover, white Land Rover, looked almost like this. I was sure it wasn't, but I just did it anyway. And there was this dude there. He flipped his shit. Got all offended that I was taking pictures, and I told him it was in public. So, oops. I beat the engine cutting out. I waved at that lady, alright? She knew I was getting in her way. So here's the library. Clearly no one but on this one. I'm pretty sure this is where you go there. You're driving around this. We'll do a loop. So this would be, I guess, why I should have turned it down, but here's a little confirmation that, someone's been yanking my chain. Thank you. granted that this is still recording, which I think it is. So fun. This is the roundabout thing. Let's go this way. Let's go drive by the Panopticon. This is it. I'm gonna do another loop right there. So that you guys, we can, anyone can, see that little, fortress looking chemical, that parking structure. Building 100. Oh, who did the funding for this, besides the city? Special grant brought to you by the El Cajon Freemasons Lodge. Plaque dedicated 2010, I believe. No, 11. 2011. Maybe March? April? I don't know. I wrote it down somewhere. So it gives you some idea of the symbolism of the number 100. Up there. Corner. I could have gone slower, but just tuck and slow it down. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Couldn't climb up that if you were starving or something. Which is good, I guess. But it should be mentioned, aside from the fact that the town supposedly doesn't have enough money, that El Cajon has a police force of about, last time I checked, of about 500 employees, give or take. Let's say give or take 200. For which, well, this massive fortress apparently is entitled to. And it was only finished, like I said, within the past few years. And we're discussing, we're cobbling over, like, death, and government shutdown, and all this other shit. Which, down the road, here, across the way from where my friend lives, is the old elementary school that I used to go to. And it's been shut down because of low enrollment, which is a bullshit reason, really. When I was going to it, there was plenty of us there. And the only reason they say low enrollment is because this town has had an influx of, well, from my biased perspective, has had an influx of Middle Eastern immigrants. And, I mean, from my perspective, I don't think they're lacking in any kids. I don't think they have any, like, subconscious enforced one-child policy. I think that they wanted to kind of reduce the number of schools in the area. And, yeah, increase the number of privatized ones, chartered, whatever. And they've been doing that. I've talked with plenty of people, have talked their ears off about the whole privatizing school agenda. How it's easier for the government to do that because it's cheaper and da-da-da. And that goes full circle back around to the why we don't have enough money for books. But we have enough money for publishers to write the books year after year, you know, 1984 style, and for massive buildings that don't make much sense. Oh, the engineer, the designer for the fucking courthouse? Yeah, there's stories about people breaking out of that thing. Stories up because the walls were like thin as hell. Jumping out with the sheets and stuff. So I may notice something different than what I've, you know, consciously noted while I'm recording this. Probably not going to distract me talking to myself. Talking out loud, talking about myself, however you want to phrase it. But there's a peculiar lack of the coincidental symbols that I've been accustomed to. And what tells me I so much fucking oleander on the freaking on the 105. It's not fucking native. You'd think they would want to do the least amount of maintenance on stuff. But you can see that they're Like what? I guess it creates jobs. I could use a job. Right? I don't like couch potatoes. They also don't like people who say things about the job that they have, or quit the jobs that they have, because of what they are, what the jobs entail, necessarily. There's the old Kaiser building. I guess we could do a loop around that. Yeah, let's do a loop around. I know I'm low on gas, da 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 da, but let's do a loop around. Because supposedly there was supposed to be this garden thing picking up there, funded by the IRC, the International Relief Committee, I believe. Yeah, committee? Yeah, committee. Back in 2011, I believe. Here's the vacant lot. I just climbed through the old abandoned hospital buildings there. Back before it was all fenced up and shit. So they got the go ahead from city council, and the higher ups at Kaiser, which is up ahead in the corner over there. This one is now abandoned and condemned, ready to get knocked down like the last ones were. They got the go-ahead. And I've heard word that they already have their whatchamacallit, their community garden, at the, Prescott Park Square, whatever, downtown El Cajon, but there's no garden there at the old Kaiser lot, and there hasn't been one for 2 years now. So going from 2011, 2012, and almost end of 2013, we're here in November, no garden. I don't know what the holdup is. I know IRC.